And then finally, stalker child, chief pest of Patrick Tomlinson, a guy named Thomas Dahl, who I believe is also a podcaster. Oh, sorry. Patrick tried to file pro se for a restraining order against him, and it was denied. So now Thomas Dahl is trying to get the copies of the minutes of that hearing, because from what I understand, he showed up. Sorry, Daniel Mullen. I don't know where Thomas Dahl came from. And so I don't know if that was like an. So the point is that he denied, and Daniel Mullen. Oh, Kitty Styles is Thomas Dahl's. I was like, what the, who the fuck is Thomas Dahl? Did that like infest my brow? Where did this person come from? How is he speaking to me remotely into my brain? No, that's Kitty Styles' real name. Daniel Mullen is the guy that Patrick S. Tomlinson thinks is a stalker child. Not only thinks that he is a stalker child, but he is like the stalker child. He seems to think that everybody who makes fun of him anywhere is Daniel Mullen. So he kind of blames an inordinate proportion of his life's issues on this one guy. So he tries to go and get a restraining order. He shows up in person by himself without representation and pleads with the judge. No, really, this guy is digital Satan, and he's hunting me down like a feral dog. You have to help me. And the judge says, well, you don't have any evidence of this, and he's not anywhere near you, so you can't really get a restraining order against him. And then I think Patrick tried to appeal this to a different court, and that was also denied, and that was also a pro se. So now Daniel Mullen has only just heard that this was happening, and has decided to try and track down the transcripts, because I'm sure they're just delightful. And that's your Patrick update.
Thank you for watching this clip. This is the CAC of Lothair. Remember to like and subscribe.